Engel works it far side. Now into the circle, turns and shoots. Redirect score by Shore. So Nick Shore, right on the doorstep, able to get a stick on it. Toronto has tied the game at one.
Ball makes a great play. He scored his first National Hockey League goal two nights ago in Arizona, a shorthanded measure, and there's Nick Shore hit front. I don't know if that was a bit of a hope pass or he knew exactly what he was doing, but that was a Nathan MacKinnon turnaround special. What a beautiful goal.
That's a beautiful goal, a big one for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Yeah, it all is the motion in the building.
Matthews back to the point, and Dermott swings it to the near side for Berry. For Matthews, a shot. Score! Austin Matthews. And just like that, Toronto on their sixth shot of the game, staggered a 2-1 lead. Matthews with the wrister.
Unreal. The way he is able to unload, right-handed shot, he pulls it in, Mark, and he does that little added, the bottom hand just whips that puck through. And Grubauer can't find it through a little bit of a screen. Now watch the bottom hand. He just fires that thing. Perfect screen. Coffer comes to Burris.
Caps tying him up with that puck to Nylander. Out in front, shot, score! Tyson Berry, it's a power play goal. That's his second goal of the season. And Toronto has broken it wide open. They've got a 3-1 lead.
Stretch of 19 games with the Maple Leafs. His new club in that pressure of that city with two assists. And now he's had goals in back-to-back games. The coaching change, maybe it helped him a little bit. Maybe it took a little of the pressure off. But nice work by this very talented Toronto club. And they now, on the heels of a couple great shots, have a 3-1 lead. Wait, he can drop the goaltender if need be.
Watch out, here comes a breakaway for Kapanen. In shoots and scores. Gasperi Kapanen has made it a 4-1 lead for the Toronto Maple Leafs. The Avs got caught in the Toronto zone in a perfect outlet pass, finds 24.
Coaching change, and I think Johnny Lyles can talk to this as well as anybody inside of the Toronto Maple Leafs, the Toronto market, and all of that. It's not going to be the new coach. It's going to be what's gone. And now all the pressure is gone. They've got a new outlook, and they are flying right
now. It comes up and out. Just three to go. Picked up by Hyman. It looks like he finds it. As time expires, it'll be a 5-3 Toronto win.